I just wrote a piece called essentially Don't Fuss About Training Your AIs, Train Your Babies, because we need to train people to be skeptical but not cynical, to be self-aware and also to be aware of others' motives. And others, again, means not just other people, but other, the people I buy stuff from, the people I listen to, what do they get out of their interactions with me without at the same time sort of totally losing faith in humanity?
Yeah.